Good evening, good evening, good evening. I'm gonna do the story, but it's a story about a young teenager. He was 14 years old. His name was Jabez Spann. It looks as if his name is Jabez from the Bible, but the grandmother said it was Jabez. Jabez Spann, and the grandmother is Lucia Tillery. And he was last seen around on the 1500 block of 23rd Street in Sarasota, Florida, on September the 4th, which was Labor Day. And the grandmother and her whole family, they were on TV, they was crying, they was making pleas for the public and for anyone who has any clues of where he might be at, or because he was only 14 years old, so I mean, he had to be with someone or something or anything. But she wants, if anybody, you know, knows anything, to give the cops in Sarasota, Florida, a call and lead them in the right direction. I hope this works out for her. Have a great day. Goodbye.